Welcome to Hawaii, everyone. Look alive. You're at the Motorfest. Everyone, photo time. Everyone, settle down. I know you're all excited. That chopper ride is always a trip. So, welcome again to the Motorfest. I'm Malu, the Motorfest PR, and I'm here to get you up to speed. You are our special guests, athletes, festival goers, car lovers, all gathered here in majestic Hawaii. These are the festival grounds, but we've got the whole island set up for you. We've created a place where you can drive anything from the iconic to the super customized. It's a Motorfest branded, lovingly crafted car culture celebration. We call these lovelies the playlists. And I'm not just reading from the Motorfest app here either. I tried them out before you arrived. Here, let me show you. This playlist is a unique Motorfest experience. It's called Made in Japan. Made in Japan is the way to experience Japanese car culture. It's where tarmac meets tradition. From mountain peaks to city streets, this neon journey is not one to miss. Playlist out for you is what I call a perk of the job. Right in the center of all the action, racing these Japanese drift masters, just awesome. And motorways was amazing. But the next playlist was Off-Roading Addict, a chance to race into the wild. Driving off-road gives you an opportunity to carve your own path, to explore the open expanse. The island becomes your playground. Total freedom becomes your creed. Fours, pickups, quads, you're given every chance to go off the beaten path. Improvisation. But the next playlist is all about the competition. Aptly named the Motorsports playlist, this one is Motorsports is built around racing to the top, the thrill of competing, but it's also about strategic choices, decision-making under pressure. Triumphing with your team in what some consider the apex of motorsports. Making the call when to go for the pit stop, checking on your rivals, it gets intense. Felt good to be the champion, but then I got to go old school. Vintage Garage. A playlist for the true car aficionado. With these cars, it's not just about the look or the nostalgia. It's how these things drive. How they feel, how they steer. It was quite a challenge, in the best way possible. Outside of some collector car park, when would you ever get a chance to take these venerable legends for a spin? That's the power of Vintage Garage. Taste of an age where there was no nitro to boost you and no GPS to guide you. Feels strangely comforting. With the old and in with the new, they say. The next playlist is legendary. As soon as you saw that Lamborghini logo, you knew what this playlist was gonna be. Some of the most recognizable car designs in existence at your disposal. Quite like some of these cars. It's like a speed race through the story of Lamborghini, one of power and innovation. Riding the full roster of these legends was a rare privilege. A privilege Motorfest graciously gave me. And now, it's your turn. Like what you saw? Well, those were just the tip of the iceberg. But we've got to go step by step. Follow me. Look around you. This is what it's all about. Cars, bikes, rides, and good vibes. You'll get to explore the festival soon enough. And let's not forget, we're in Hawaii. And there's no better place to express yourself. Show off your flair. Customize your ride. It's a car culture buffet. Keep up. We're going to go meet the star of the show. Your car, of course. Come on. It's time for you to pick your ride. Once you pick your car, I'll hand you over to Kara, your personal AI assistant. When in doubt, you can always rely on her to guide you.
AI assistance engaged. All engines go. Hello, driver. I'm Kara. Let me assist you in choosing a playlist.